United!
United! United!
Truck drivers rallied outside the ports of Los Angeles and Long Beach today. The employees now on strike claim they are not being treated or paid fairly by certain trucking companies. The group wants city leaders and the Harbor Commission to get involved and ban the businesses from port property.